Hi, I'm Andrew Welker, Axiom Design Engineer, and today we're going to talk about how to wire up multiple subwoofers. Now, we are big advocates of having more than one subwoofer in your system because it really smooths out the low-frequency bass and response in the room. Even two subwoofers can do a much better job giving you a nice linear bass. So the problem comes up as to, well, how do I wire multiple subwoofers? Now, there are some home theater receivers and processors on the market that have more than one sub out on them. Usually it'll only be two if it does have more than one. And in that case, it's very straightforward and pretty much self-explanatory. You're going to run a separate, usually RCA cable from each of the sub outs on your receiver to the RCA inputs on your two subwoofers. If, however, like the vast majority of home theater receivers in the market, there's only one labeled sub out on the unit, you have a couple of options. One option is that you can use an RCA splitting cable where you will plug one end into the sub out on your receiver, and now you have two outputs that you can run individually to the two subwoofers. The only problem with that is that typically the subwoofers are placed quite a distance away from the electronics, and you may have to run two fairly long cables to connect up the two subwoofers. A better option in those cases is actually to do something called daisy chaining, which allows you to bring the single sub out connection from your receiver to the input of your first subwoofer, and now using the low level output on the first subwoofer, you can now join to the input of your second subwoofer amplifier. So now we've chained these, and the other benefit of this connection is if you had more than two subwoofers, three or four, let's say, you can keep chaining them in this manner, going from the input on one to its output to the input on the next subwoofer, out of its output to the input on the following subwoofer, and so on. So that's the method that you're going to use to connect up your multiple subwoofers. Thank you.